Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Netflix error in Android Smart TV. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Android Smart TV setting. Click on setting icon, setting is open, and click on network and internet option and disconnect your internet connection, and again connect your internet connection and go back and scroll down. You can see here apps option is showing, just click on it, and scroll down, you can see here see all apps, just click on it and find out Netflix. So you can see a Netflix app is showing, just click to open app info and click on force stop and click OK and go back and click on clear cache and click OK and click on clear data and click OK and click on uninstall update and click OK and scroll down and click on permission. Make sure all permission is allowed, like this contact storage all permission allowed. Go back and again go back, click on device preference, again open setting and click on device preference and click on date and time. Check date and time correct in your Android Smart TV. If date and time not correct, please correct date and time. Click on automatic date and time and click on off and set manually date and time. Set date, set time, and again click on date and time and select this option, use network provided time, like this, and go back, again go back and restart your TV. Problem is solved. If not solve your problem, please open Play Store in your Android Smart TV and go to search bar and type Netflix and click enter. Netflix app is showing. Make sure Netflix app is up to date in your Android Smart TV and restart your TV. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Netflix error in Android Smart TV. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.